Red Sea is surrounded by first. This one is Egypt first. This one is Sudan second. Third one is Eritrea. Fourth one is Djibouti. Fifth one is Somalia. Sixth one is Yemen. Seventh one is Saudi Arabia. Eighth one is Jordan. And ninth one is, this is Israel. It means Red Sea is surrounded by nine countries. Red Sea is surrounded by nine countries. Or you can say Red Sea touches nine countries. Look at here. This is Mediterranean Sea. This whole water space is known as Mediterranean Sea. Mediterranean Sea is a part of Atlantic Ocean. But here is Indian Ocean. Here is Indian Ocean. Here is Indian Ocean. Here is Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean. And this portion of sea, this portion of water space, that is the portion of Indian Ocean. This portion is known as Arabian Sea. This is known as Arabian Sea. This is known as Arabian Sea. It means Arabian Sea is a part of, this is Arabian Sea is a part of Indian Ocean. Arabian Sea is a part of Indian Ocean. This whole portion, water space is known as Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea is a part of Indian Ocean. And this is Red Sea. This is Red Sea. This portion of water space, this portion of water space, which is also part of Indian Ocean, this is known as Gulf of Aden. This is known